that you got going, and you can do it tonight. Because I'm going to put you with somebody else that is about to explode. Randy Orton. And it will be a no disqualification match.
Hi, this is WWE Superstar Kofi Kingston with an important message for the entire WWE Universe. WWE Superstars are professionally trained performers. The moves we do in the ring take years of practice to perfect and do safely. I urge the entire WWE Universe to never try to copy what we do in the ring, at home, or at school. Stay safe. Don't try this.
Listen, really? Listen. Really? Listen. In fairness, you two aren't the ones that got to defend the Intercontinental title against Big Zeke, okay? What I just did out there, that helps us.
No, that helps you, Wade.
Yeah, Wade. The core, we're supposed to be all equals. That's what you said. That came out of your mouth.
Let's be perfectly
honest. You just think
honest.
You're so superior, don't you?
Real nice. Let's be perfectly honest, Heath. You two, you would have been nothing without me.
Well, we're about to find out.
Yeah.
Good luck defending your title, because the core is over.
It's done!
So, Christian, I hear that you were out here earlier tonight running your mouth before I arrived. So what I would like you to do is come down to this ring and say what it is you have to say to my face.
Randy, you want me to come out there right now and do me a favor? Why don't you ask the people what they want? Actually, why don't we do what Teddy Long does? Hey, players, who wants to see Christian come out there and confront Randy Orton? Holla, 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 holla. You want me to come out there? You want me to come out there and confront him? Forget it, Randy. I know you want to do more than just talk. I'm not coming out there.
You're right, Christian. I want you to be a man. Come out here and deal with this man to man, face to face. Hey, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, Christian. Beating the hell out of you is only going to be an added bonus.
One more match for the World Heavyweight Championship, Randy. One more match. One more match. One more match.
I do not care what you want.
Well, you should care, Randy. You should. Because you see, before I smashed you in the face with the World Heavyweight Championship last week, I was the special guest referee. And I could have counted your shoulders to the mat, but I didn't. Because I didn't want to beat Sheamus for the World Heavyweight Championship, Randy. I want to beat you. I know I can beat you, Randy. I know I can beat you. You should be thanking me. You should be thanking me right now.
Thanking you? You know what, Christian? 5 days after you became world champion, I beat you. And then another 3 weeks after that, and I am ready to beat you again right now.
Right now?
So come on!
All right, you've convinced me. I'll do it. You know what? Let's go. Right now? Randy, I'm finished doing things on your terms. I'm finished doing things on Teddy Long's terms. I'm finished doing things on the peeps' terms. From now on, we do things on Christian's terms. And my terms are this. Christian versus Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship at Capital Punishment.
Christian, you're on. But it doesn't matter where we meet next. The result will be the same. I will beat you like I always do. And I will remain the World Heavyweight Champion.
I'll see you in DC, Randy.
Viene a España la gira mundial de la WWE y todas las superestrellas estarán allí. No se pierdan dos veladas de inolvidable acción al estilo WWE. El 11 de junio en Barcelona, la víbora Randy Orton defiende su campeonato mundial pesado frente al capitán Carisma Christian. Y luego el 12 de junio en Madrid, estas dos superestrellas colisionan una vez más mientras que el título mundial pesado está en juego. The WWE World Tour regresa a España en las siguientes fechas. Boletos a la venta ahora. Para mayor información visita www.com.
And from West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ted DiBiase.
Man, as long as I see a car sticking his nose in somebody's business, as long as I see a car trying to make a statement, you know, SmackDown, why would you stick your nose in somebody's business? When he first got here, Sin Cara picked on the biggest dog in the fight and won. So Sin Cara's doing work for a business, if you know what I'm saying.
Colton, counter your question. Why is Cody Rhodes and his assistants, these batters, coming out here with Teddy DiBiase?
I'll tell you why. Cody Rhodes and Teddy DiBiase have a long history together. They were once part of Legacy, one of the most successful groups in WWE history. Since then, Cody Rhodes explaining earlier that, well, Teddy DiBiase has gone through a lot of distractions, money and women, and I believe Cody Rhodes is going to try to help his friend here to try to get his career back on track.
How the hell is Cody Rhodes going to help anybody in the state of mind that he's in right now?
Hey, you heard what Cody Rhodes called it, premature enlightenment. DiBiase called it nuts. Cody said, I may be a genius. And you know what? Cody may be right. He's been a different person since the accident, but very successful. Quick takedown by the mystifying Sin Cara. Sin Cara just brings explosive offense and a unique style of Friday Night SmackDown. Something we've never seen here before.
That's Sin Cara right there at his best. Sin Cara, he knows exactly how to execute certain moves, and they know how to do it at the right time. That's what I'm most impressed about Sin Cara. This move right here, he's not only a high flyer, he has a lot of fight about him as well.